just put four bitches at four seats. Money made me forget I got amnesia.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Scoby here, and I'm back with a brand new video for you all today. Today, we're reacting to Mareeva again, but we're listening to Black Truck this time. This was actually suggested on the last Mareeva video by Perp Minded, I think the name of the account was. Anyway, I'm about to jump into it, so let's go. I'm very excited to hear where, what else she sounds like, I guess. Like, I've heard the original one song, right? But that's never enough to really get a full feel for somebody. So, I don't know, I'm excited to actually start to get to know Mareeva. Let's jump into it. Kids playing soccer. It's a vibe. I need to write more too.
Fight more. Shoot the plate more. Love to spite more.
Love to spite more. Facts. Of course there's sirens going by my house. When isn't there?
Say fuck the rest.
Say fuck the rest more.
Fuck the rest. Feed the nest more.
Feed the Jesus!
Leave what's wrecked more.
This is poetic as fuck. I love this. I love that! I'm actually into slam poetry too. I watch it in my free time. I love it when people do like regular poetry before or after their songs and it fits like that. I love it. I love it.
To the world, would you please have some mercy on me? Or could you please lift the curse that's on me?
Could you lift the curse that's on me?
Look at the scars on your legs.
She continues to be incredibly unique. I love it. It's a vibe. It's not so much like groovy or something like that. Like, it's not really all that catchy as much as it just is a mood. Her writing is amazing. Push me an all black truck. Is that a metaphor? Like, I'm only bringing my people with me? I don't know if that's true or not. I think I'm missing a lot. Sorry.
Would you show me a sign you love me?
Sometimes you need that. You really do feel like you just need to, something to go right. Not sorry. I love this. It got like catchier as the beat built out and seemed less stripped down, but it's still not traditionally catchy, but at the same time it is. I don't know if that makes any sense. It probably doesn't. I'm sorry. Just know that I like it. I'ma push me a mat up. Yeah, I feel like I didn't understand a lot of that. But I really liked the song. So I'm gonna listen to it a bunch of more times and hopefully eventually I'll get it. I mean, I'm gonna look it up. I'm not just gonna hope I get it, because it's not that I didn't hear anything or didn't, like, see what was going on. I just did not understand. I want to go back and listen to that poem at the beginning again. I love seeing just great art like this. I love it when you can see how somebody's mind is working. Like, even if you don't understand what happened, just, like, seeing what people come up with and how they want to, like, how she wants to deliver her vocals, how she structures everything, how she writes, like, I don't even know how to describe it. Just, there's not a single thing about this song that I could say, oh yeah, this sounds like this, this is just like that. It's just completely, completely unique and amazing. I wish it had picked up and maybe caught me a little bit quicker, but I think that that's my fault and not necessarily the song's, so I don't really want to count it against it. So yeah, I'm gonna give this song an 8.5 out of 10. I really, really liked it. I think anything that is counted against it, though, is just me not being the right demographic and not knowing what I'm listening for, what I even like. Because I did like it, I just, it's not my favorite, and I think it's just because I'm not used to it. Anyway, that's gonna be it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching, thank you so much for the suggestion, and, see you in the next one. Farewell.
Back from the bar though, bumping Mac DeMarco. When the bar closed, the bar stools got barcodes. Quoting Fargo, shows in Park Slope. Withdrawal dough from Wells Fargo, spark draw. Key Largo, got no embargo. Puff a Cuban cigar, eat it escargot. It's on the forks, you dorks, a dollar short wearing.